In the middle of the barren desert sits an oasis of rock, surrounded by imaginary borders and what's left of the previous inhabitants. Eventually, everything will be consumed by the desert, except for the four mountains. I too am hoping to become lost. I'm really not sure what I'm looking for, but the man said, "You'll know when you see it." The desert life, an escape from all this bullshit, with good friends and some of the best bouldering in the world. I'm a climber and a filmmaker. The road is my home, and this is my church. The beauty of a line often outweighs the danger. I guess that's how I get myself into all these messed up situations. The whole problem revolves around a nasty pinch with a crazy kung fu toe hook drop knee. There's another crux at the top, but there's no need to fall there. It's time to start trying it without a rope. Now if I can just stop the voices in my head, maybe I can send this thing.
you're the devils, you're the demons, and you know that. Your music, rock and roll, is a satanic music. When they say you turn around, you make the music go black, and you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You make the music go black, you make the music go black, you make the music go black, you hear Satan speaking. You hear Satan speaking.
Today's message is a solemn warning to all young people who listen to rock and roll and heavy metal music. Satan knows he only has a short time to deceive the earth, so he's using music as his antichrist tool to deceive the masses.